started getting a better picture of the empire he had built. Here's what they did know. Felix had partnered with the DFS and Plaza bosses, and using his massive supply of marijuana, he was able to control the market and fix the price of weed across North America. Miguel on how Felix Gallardo had single-handedly built a confederation of drug traffickers, the first Mexican drug cartel.